and welcome to SAS Campus.
So what exactly did I do as a year-end intern?
So a large part of my day here consists of doing work, attending different meetings. So this is the path I take every day to my office. For me, a big time when I take a mental break, think about the many things to do on my to-do list, and also just get excited for what the day has in store.
I worked as an MLAI intern on the pre-sales team. And so essentially, the day-to-day was a ton of coding, creating ML models in four different SaaS environments, but then reporting back on user experience to business professionals. As a business and CS major, I really got the best of both worlds. But you think that's good? I got to work on so many other projects. I got to work as a project manager for a Data for Good project, where we were collecting school supplies for teachers in the Wake County school system. But I also got to engage in a day-long hackathon along with all of the other SAS interns, where we won first place.
Being an intern is not all about the work. SAS is super supportive and really allows you to find a healthy balance between school and work, especially as a year-end intern. I've met some great people and even some lifelong friends throughout my internship and continue to meet so many more. For me, it's all about the right balance. That's SAS for you.
And that's a wrap.